Well, I'm Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, working as an obstetrician and gynecologist in my own setup of Chirag Hospital, which comes in JP Nagar second phase. I also do a consulting job at Malti Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar 9th block, and Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar 5th block. Sometimes I do visit Motherhood Hospital also, which is in Banshankri second stage. See, the thing is, there is nothing like cervical length for a normal delivery, because cervix is a mouth of the uterus, and mouth of the uterus is just like a tube initially, and as the delivery time comes in, the tube becomes more and more short and it tries to open up. So that is what is called as normal process in normal delivery. What is normal cervical length? So if I want to answer that, what is normal cervical length, I can put it as maybe about 3 to 3.5 millimeters is the normal cervical length.